final boarding for flight 187 to Barcelona. Any passengers still holding tickets need to proceed to gate 10. The doors are now closing.
What are you doing here? You're gonna miss your flight.
It's better than missing you.
Sam must have told you we know Theo Hoffman is the Balkan and he hired you to grab Brenda.
Sam may have mentioned that.
Let her go!
I'm banking on a few odds in my favor.
Yeah, well, things turn on a dime, so you better ask yourself, is the Balkan paying you enough to die for him?
Not always a lot of choices for vets. I take work where I can find it.
You hurt her, and I will kill you. And if I don't, the Balkan's gonna finish the job because you didn't.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Joel's let me in. He's gone to get supplies. Socks. I know how quickly you go through them. I suspect you have little teeth in your feet.
Thank you, my dear. Always so thoughtful.
I try.
Any trouble finding my little fortress of solitude?
No, not at all. I just crawled in the cave and walked in the first door I saw.
It's reminiscent of Thessaly.
A tomb?
A storm cellar. I expect it to be quite dangerous up above once our son's murderer has been abducted. Why the frown?
I am worried.
About?
You. Your identity as the Balkan has been exposed.
These things happen.
Doesn't it bother you?
One mustn't fret about things one cannot change. We must, as they say, roll with the punches.
And if the plan to kidnap Brenda fails?
Delicious. I have no doubt that Sonny Corinthos is about to lose his bride on their wedding day.